The thing with me is it's all take, take, take. Taking advantage.
Well, here we are with the MP. Check it out, Simon Hughes from the Liberal Democrats. Could you give us an example of your dancing?
My dancing is very good.
Come on. Okay, can you move into the 80s?
Taking liberties.
Margaret Thatcher used to live there. She used to drink there a lot.
Taking the mix.
Excuse me, Mr. Rifkin, I wonder if you could have a quick chat.
The suit, you look a little bit, there's a bit of dandruff just around the...
Terribly sorry.
It's all right, I'm just around the back there.
The Mark Thomas Comedy Product starts next Friday, 10:30, Channel 4. Take note.
Channel 4. Cool.
The pop group Take That have confirmed they're splitting up after 3 years at the top of the charts. The band, who've had 7 number one hits, made the announcement early after leaked reports in newspapers that they were to go their separate ways. They'll release a final single and a greatest hits album next month.
To TFI Friday, Friday nights live on Channel 4 once again. This evening's show is all about quality, that's what it's about. We've got Simply Red, we have Blur, also we've got Kylie Minogue with a brand new haircut. But kicking us off, Sean and the Boys, Black Grape, Reverend Black Grape.
Can I get a witness?
It's live, it's Channel 4. It's a live show with live music. Good evening, everyone, all right? Black Grape, Reverend Black Grape from Oh, It's Great When You're Straight. Yeah, one of the best albums of last year, I think you'll agree. Also, of course, Black Grape nominated for a Brit Award on Monday for the best newcomers, but will they win one? Well, we're going to find out in a moment. Because, no, we're not going to find out in a moment. We're going to find out whether they think they will in a moment. Well, actually, I do know, but I can't tell you. That's the thing, that was a Freudian slip, because I do know whether they've won one or not. Maybe that's coming up before seven. That should keep him hooked, shouldn't it? Now let's welcome the man at the front of that band. Sean Ryder is going to come and talk to us. Here he is. Welcome to the show. Sean Ryder, here he is. So, Sean, I bet you were really gutted about Take That, weren't you?
Do you want me to be serious or have a laugh?
Well, you could mix and match if you like.
Well, the only thing I've got to say about Take That at the end of the day is that they're all really nice lads, you know what I mean?
And they're going to work for a living?
And they work for a living and they've done the thing and, you know.
So you have some sort of respect for them? Well,
yeah, big respects, especially, you know, a lot of people in Manchester.
In that case, would you like a Take That black armband?
Well, go on then.
There you go. I'll put it on for you. Shall I put it on for you? There you go. Sean, now, you know, we've
chatted. I've got across my head, so I look like dead Kung Fu, you know.
Well, yeah, we'll secure this during the show. Yeah, okay. We'll have it on during your next number. That's lovely. Thank you, Sean. Now, we've talked before on the radio, and you know that you swear a lot, don't you? You are aware of that.
Yeah.
But the thing is, you don't mean to, do you?
No, not at all, Chris. It's just the way it happens, you know.
It's
you
just your lingo. That's the way it is.
King hell. You read Strange Spotters. King.
Yeah, that's all right, you see. That's okay. Well, Sean has promised tonight to do his best, haven't you, Sean?
Yeah, I am.
Well, look, I let me tell you this. If you don't swear tonight, I'll give you my shoes.
That's good.
All right? What have you got to ask yourself is, would you like these shoes?
I'd find somewhere to wear them, yeah, definitely.
Hang on.
Patrick Cox, man, and Patrick's a fucking good...
Did he say
that? Patrick makes good shoes, man.
Okay, so you see, that was completely natural. That was completely natural.
Patrick makes good shoes, man. John, I'm cheaper than Feeler.
John, but you can't do it again because I'm in big trouble if you do.
All right, but Chris gets fined on.
I do, yeah, we all get fined. We get taken off and everything. We can't have people like you on again. So we apologise for that. Sean, do your best for me, mate.
Okay.
Now, earlier on, I've just apologised. Come here, give us that board. Look, we've just had this emergency board written. Apologise. What did I just do? I just apologised. Sean, if you want to swear in the future, write the swear words down and just show me like that.
I've just took my coat off, right? My microphone's in my smother, so can I still speak?
There you go. Have this one, Sean.
Thank you, Chris.
We're all prepared here. Now, earlier on when we were talking in the dress rehearsal, you said that, Chris, the thing is, I'm just in the mood for a fight.
No, dude.
That's what I said.
I said what it is, like, because it's all live, and I've got to tell everybody out there, right, apart from the wheel tappers and shunters, and the occasional draft Guinness at Coronation Street. It's all really alive, man. All the bars real, and everything's real, isn't it?
It's all right, isn't it? Nice atmosphere.
Yeah, so it's good.
It's good. I was sweating then, I've got to tell you.
I was buzzing.
You still are buzzing, aren't you? Sammy, if all the bands that are on tonight had a fight, who'd win?
Oh. I don't know, you know. Well, they're not here, are they? Leo Man at Oasis.
And no, all right.
Now, I've been reading about you. It says here, at school, you were caught sneaking into your teacher's drawers to steal toffees. At the age of 13, Sean was earning £100 a night raiding people's homes. Sean lost his virginity at the age of 13. He was wearing his Doc Martens throughout. He left school at 15, having told his career officer he wanted a job in Amsterdam making porno films. And you made the headlines in 1979 with when some friends, you fed 3,000 pigeons tampered bread which made them explode. Is that true?
It was rat poisoning pigeons.
Did it make them explode?
It was on, no, well, it didn't make them explode, but what it did, like, when he was flapping about in the air, he sort of like, the buzz came on him and he just...
Sean, will you tell the nation that you regret that?
I do regret it, yeah.
So you sure regrets it?
Pigeons are vermin, man. Kill all pigeons.
Doesn't mean
they're animals that don't mean it.
Do you know what, Sean? Because that's all we've got time for, unfortunately. But you're back later with another song from your fantastic band. And I'll see you at the Brit Awards. Best newcomer. Maybe you'll get it, maybe you won't. But I do know. I'll tell you later. But because you only throw once, you can have one shoe.
Cheers, Chris.
Sean Ryder, a god, ladies and gentlemen. An absolute god. They don't get better than this man. I mean that. Still to come, more from Black Grape. And we'll have Blur, Cher and Kylie. But now, pleasure, sir. With the latest song, Never Never Love, here's Simply Red now.